LMP2 car starting at the rear after a technical infringement from qualifying yesterday afternoon. It will be cutting through the field like a hot knife through butter. Car 26 has now been summoned for its 3 minutes stop and go penalty. That Roman Krasnov made on Kalvalka Maisie in the 2000 Vermont.